according to their journals, on Tuesday, September 28, 1542, Juan Rodriguez Cabrillo and his boys found, in their words, a very good enclosed port, and they named it San Miguel. Now, it wasn't until 60 years later, a guy by the name of Sebastian Vizcaino led three ships into the harbor, spent several days in the area, and held the first Roman Catholic service, then renamed the bay San Diego after a priest from the Spanish town of Alcala. Then, in 1769, Father Serra came with his group to establish a fortified settlement, or in Spanish it's called a presidio. I always wonder what that meant. When Father Serra blessed the mission and the fort on July 16, 1769, it could be said that then San Diego was founded. Man, I love this town. The bummer is we get so busy we don't have the time to experience all that our city has to offer. So, I thought I'd take my camera and attempt to capture all the cool places and things and great people that make it so San Diego. Remember, Steven Spielberg I'm not, but even he, I don't think, can fully capture the coolness of this place. Well, I take that back. He's Spielberg. He probably could. But I'm going to give it my best shot.
Hi, how are you?
My name's Noah, Johnny.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Hey, Noah!
All right, I love this place.
Yeah, so can I try this thing out?
Totally.
The problem is we don't take the time to experience everything it has to offer.
You do a lot of the jewelry.
Yes, I do. You want to keep it nice, even spin, so the piece of glass stays on center.
Uh-oh, you're losing the pattern. Uh-oh.
My name is Noah. Come with me and let's explore a little bit of my hometown of San Diego.
Hi, my name is Noah Tafolla. If you're like me, you're always looking for a great place to eat. Well, look no more. Every Saturday morning at 10 o'clock, come with me as I check out some of the best places to eat around San Diego. It's called Dining Out with me, Noah, every Saturday morning at 10 o'clock. I hope to see you then, and bring your appetite.